Notre Dame defensive tackle Jarren Jones was knocked out for the season with a torn MCL, and now the Irish defensive front has to scramble a little bit.
Notre Dame running back C.J. Procise suffered a concussion and shoulder injury Saturday against Pitt, according to ABC. Procise was injured following a 10-yard catch in the first quarter and didn't return to the game.
Notre Dame sophomore safety Drew Tranquil was injured after breaking up a pass in Saturday's game against Georgia Tech. After jumping in the air to celebrate with a teammate, Tranquil immediately fell to the ground and grabbed his right knee. Notre Dame quarterback Malik Zaire is out for the season with a fractured ankle. Zaire was injured in the third quarter against Virginia on Saturday. The new man under center is Deshaun Kaiser.
There's no quit in this group. I've coached some teams where they've just laid down. They just said the game's over. And we lost Malik today, but Deshaun Kaiser got his opportunity to step up. You don't know when your time is gonna come. You gotta be ready, because we're gonna count on you to do that. Deshaun didn't know his time was gonna be counted on, and he came through and helped us win. We gotta move on. It's the next man in. So everybody got it?
Yes, sir.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't
be. Carlisle's had a big night, and it just got bigger. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own.
Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified.